Olson for three.
Youngstown State is taking back the lead. They're up by three.